Because if everybody's here, I want to thank you all for coming to the wedding. I'd appreciate you going even more. I mean, you must have lots of better things to do and not awarded this to Paul. Remember, Paul, you know the guy I'm going to marry, but I'm not because I wouldn't ruin anyone as wonderful as he is. So thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all, but it's back to the showers. Don't tell Paul that I'm not getting married today. Everybody, look, I don't know what you're waiting for. A wedding. What's a wedding? It's a prehistoric ritual where everybody promises fidelity forever, which is maybe the most horrifying word I've ever heard, and which is followed by a honeymoon where suddenly you realize it's added to another one to come in, which you should. So thanks a bunch, but I'm not getting married. Go have lunch, and I'm not getting married. You've been grand, but I'm not getting married. Don't just stand there. I'm not getting married. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. Go, can't you go? Why is nobody listening? Goodbye. Go and cry at another person's wake. If you're quick or a kick, maybe you could pick a christening. But please, on my knees, there's a human life at stake. Listen, everybody, I'm afraid you didn't hear. Or do you want to see a crazy lady fall apart in front of you? It isn't only Paul maybe ruining his life. You know, both of us, we're losing our identities. To telephone my analyst about it. That's the money, but my money, I'll be loading up with all the other garbage. I'm not well. Humans, well. Clear the hall, cause I'm not getting married. Thank you all, but I'm not getting married. And don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today.
Is this right? Totally insane. Slipping down the drain.
I adore you all, but why wash me dry like Eliza on the ice? Look, perhaps I'll collapse in the abs right before you all. So take, break the cake, burn the shoes and boil the rice. Look, I didn't want to have to tell you, but I may be coming down with hepatitis and I think I'm going to faint. So if you want to see me faint, I'll do it happily. But wouldn't it be funnier to go and watch funerals and thank you for the 27 dinner plates, 37 butter knives, 47 paperweights, 57 count all this. I'm not getting married, but I'm not getting married. See, I'm not getting married. Still, I'm not getting married. Let's just play that we're not getting married.